Kicking your crib all black, gang looking. Girl, put some arch in your back when you whip. But I texted your bitch and she said her location. Your hoe tryna fuck her, she her reparations. But these niggas be intimidated. Just know that I'm popping my shit in any situation. Jack this dick in your bitch while she meditating. I do what I want, I don't got obligations. This beat so good, got me percolating.
Wonder why they cannot escape me. Wonder why some goofy nigga on the internet richer than them with brace tea. Go drum, go fuck it up. Get a records, I pop my balls. Say you want me, then you out of love, baby.
What it do, YouTube? It's your boy, Kyron Willis, back at it with another video. 3 months ago, I did a little bike review for my bike. If you haven't checked it out, link will be in the description below. But after I shot the bike review video and posted it, I made a few changes to it a month later, and I'm going to be sharing you out the changes I made to it. But before we continue any further with the video, please make sure you hit these three buttons. The subscribe button, the like button, and that bell notification. It's just three buttons. Something really simple to do. I'll give you 5 seconds. Okay, time's up. If you did it, I really appreciate it. But without any further ado, let's get straight into it. All right, guys, here it is. The Throne Goon XL, the Ride Out Supply sticker kit, brand new seat. Didn't get hydros yet. Not sure what kind of hydros I should get. Y'all should leave some recommendations in the comments below. I'll really appreciate that. Make it easier to look for some hydros. I think I got a fast ripper seat because of the little lightning bolt, I'm assuming. I got it because it's more grippier, and I'm trying to learn how to do combos. I'm currently learning how to do a knee knock right now. And if I want to do combos, I'm going to need a more grippier seat. I can't keep doing combos on a smooth seat because I'm going to keep falling. Now, what I want to say about Ride Out Supply sticker kits, they're really nice. I like the colors on it. It really pops out. It makes the bike look really nice. I wasn't really gonna go for purple and gold. I was just gonna do purple and white, but I decided to take the risk and just add the gold, and I'm glad I took the risk. Now, I was thinking about getting a gold and purple sprocket to match the bike, but I'm not really sure if I should. Spokeskins. I'm not sure if I'm gonna get spokeskins for these because I don't wanna do too much with the bike. Y'all let me know. But right now, I'm focused on getting hydros for this bike. So I can have more brake control, and it's easier for me to do combos and everything. Like I said, I'm learning how to do a knee knock, because the thing with hydros is it takes a long process to put them on. You gotta take off the disc brake right over there, then put the new disc brake on, and then you gotta bleed them. Plus hydros cost $60. Now $60, that ain't nothing, but it's getting the wrong hydros, it will completely mess up your brake set, and it's gonna make it way harder to do wheelies and everything. I'm not trying to have that happen, so that's why I'm trying to find out what would be some good hydros to get. Again, y'all should let me know down in the comments. I really appreciate that. But pretty much that's it. Bike's still in working shape. Just trying to look for some hydros for it so I can start doing some more combos and everything. But that's gonna conclude this video for today. In case you found this video helpful or entertaining, please make sure you hit that red subscribe button, that like button, and that bell notification. Until then, guys, I'll see y'all very soon.